Yo, what's going on, guys? So, I am hopping in here with Tracer. Let me switch over to party chat real quick. That you guys know. Okay, what's going on, guys? So, I'm hopping in here with Tracer. And I'm telling you guys, whoever doesn't leave me, or whoever, whoever thinks that, you know, Tracer's decent, but, you know, he's not that good, you know, whatever,
my ultimate is
I'm telling you, this guy is the best. How did they do that? How do you do that?
Round one, capture the objective.
Last one there's a rotten egg. Alright, so I'm about to show you guys why he's the best. Watch this.
Yeah, time to heal up.
There's nothing you can do to me. What that was. Watch out for that. This guy's so good. Let's go, boys! Look at this guy! I'm telling you right now! Hands down, best dude right now. I'm telling you. Are you guys not seeing this? I'm already 5-0 right now. So, right now, I'm gonna wait till. Boom! Stuck his ass! Oh, what a move! You guys can see what is happening right now. Oh, they got healers down there. We're just gonna hold this until it's over. I am 9-0 right now. I hope I get play of the game. I better get play of the game. That's the only thing that can. The only thing I can take out is Tracer. Another Tracer.
Come on, we need to get control of the point.
Oh, come on. How did we not defend A well?
Oh, let's break it! Turn!
Oh, he finally got me. 12-1 right now. And it shouldn't even have gotten that guy has that ability where he can't miss. He can just slap off me.
Well, that just happened.
You recall me
and checking in.
Oh, yeah. So, got him twice.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
Fight for it.
Let's go, boys. 15-1 right now. 15-1, round two. I'm telling you guys, Tracer, best dude there is. I know it.
You can keep up with me?
That's what the stickers do, I guess. Connection. Oh, there's a basketball in there. What the hell? About to get serious up in here. The only thing I wish, and I doubt they do just because of how good he is. But I was gonna say, I wish they would make him a little bit more powerful. But again, I doubt they do it. That ice wall, terrible place, dog. Myself, that's too way too long to do it.
I'm back. Taking the point. Don't worry, I got this.
Hell yeah, you
up the volume.
Pump up the volume. Come join me. Let's fucking go, people.
Overtime.
Freeze!
Oh, no!
27-4. That's pretty good for freaking. I've only played this game a couple of times, and I still wasn't even close to the top guy.
Play of the game.
Damn, man, I didn't get play of the game. Pretty much went off.
Using the Kyoken!
He didn't kill me on this one. Oh, he did. He's not even aiming. That was the play of the game. 63% kill participation. Are you kidding me? What? That dude gets it for damage blocked? Damn. That's messed up. Alright guys, that's just the first game I played with Tracer, like, since I realized how good he is. That's the first game I just hopped on out of nowhere, played him, so if that don't show you guys at least how good he can be, at least play him, see what you think. You gotta be kind of smart with his ability, which, as you see, sometimes I'm not. But anyway guys, that's it for this video. Let me know what you guys think, comment, and tell me who you think's the best. I'll try him out and see what I think, alright?